first time you know, like you look and then you're like, wait a second, this can't be though. The winning ticket was sold at this Bayonne liquor store back on December 17th, where they are proudly displaying the fact they sold a winning $29.5 million ticket. William Smith usually plays for his mom, and when he went to this deli the next day to check the numbers, he realized his mom had won the big prize.
I put the ticket under the scanner and it said, file a claim, please see the clerk. I knew right away, you know, something more than 500.
This came at a perfect time for the family. William is out of work. His mom, Judith, is a federal worker who was about to be furloughed before they won. The family had also seen some tragedy before the big payout.
My dad died 2 years ago. He was sick for a while. My mom's boyfriend's mother passed away in November, and her boyfriend actually died from a massive heart attack 3 weeks to the day in November.
The Smiths plan to keep things simple by taking care of family, but no doubt they will mix in some fun with their winnings, which after taxes is over $14 million.